was crazy.
What's going on, guys? Thank you again for tuning in to another episode of Lency Society right here live on YouTube. All right, guys, so this next video I'm about to play was from early May. We had a death match inside a military establishment, a top secret military establishment. Hellraiser Assassin took on Rich Church in this match, close set death match inside a U.S. military base. The full match will be available soon. The full match will be streamed soon in another platform. I just wanted to show you, get some behind the scenes. I was driving down there with JD, the Hellraiser Assassin, his manager. It was a crazy experience. The whole thing was surreal. First ever death match inside a military base. Like I said, it's going to be streamed on another platform soon. So check it out when it drops. Here's some behind the scenes. Leading up to this event, I had a couple people cancel on us, for whatever reason. Before we play this video, I want to give a shout out to the Three Wheels Podcast. These guys are awesome. Go check them out on YouTube. With this channel, we're going to try to keep it more interactive. If you have any questions, feel free to message me on Facebook, Justin Valencia. On all X-Brand Wrestling platforms, I get to see all the messages. So any questions, any suggestions, anywhere you'd like us to run, just shoot over all that information. So now without any further ado, here's the video. Enjoy. So we're 24 hours away from X-Brand Wrestling's Mind Control. And three of my guys just canceled on me. Now, this is the same thing that happened for my first show back in 2022. So that's where we're at. I come to the conclusion where, you just don't panic. We're going to keep it moving and hope for the best. Jay, what do you got over there? You're writing a book?
Yeah.
No, and I didn't give you permission to film. I'm certified. I'm a certified official celebrity. You have to ask my permission.
I gotta get your consent. I gotta get your consent.
I have to have consent, and you need to sign this. And I'm getting ready to fucking. I need you to sign this. Yeah, I think this is 4.5, something like that. It's about four miles across.
We've been two so far.
It's like a little over 4.5. Shit too, where they make fucking, they howl like a wolf. Yo, what up?
Oh,
what's your name, dog?
Give me a nod.
Is your name Husky? My keys are all like deer, fucking Kubotas, you name it. This is when you listen to like the Ghetto Boys as we're going down. Going deep in this tunnel. Where am I?
That looks like the Penrose Hotel, doesn't it, JD?
Penrose?
The Penrose Hotel in Philly? Right there.
Signing shit.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay,
so we're going to the country. Breezy Point Park. Might be the dude that I called to ask about the 18th.
With us.
That's okay. Listen, Mr. Justin Valencia, CEO of X Brand Wrestling,
I got no problem sitting down. I got no problem doing that. We got no problem sitting right the fuck here. Because you want to know what? It's just pissing me off even more than what I am right now. So come the 17th of May in Williamstown, fucking New Jersey.
It's on.
It's on, man. It's on. Your boy, your little super town hero, or your little superhero, or whoever the fuck you guys want to call him, Low Life Louie, has got a serious ass whooping coming to him on the 17th. Gonna bar us? We can't move on. I can't move on in this tournament tonight. Fuck you, Justin. And we will kick your boy's motherfucking ass on the 17th. Matter of fact, Justin, why don't you do this? Make that match between me and Low Life Louie a no DQ match. How about we do that? Falls count anywhere in the fucking building. Four corners of pain. Death match with me, motherfucker. And if I kick his ass, you might be next in line. Unless you can find somebody that will face me again sometime this fucking year. Fucking bullshit. I never, never have I been told I'm not moving on. Yo, let's just get the fuck out of here. Come on, let's go. Yo, we'll see you in New Jersey on the 17th. And I better not have no shit from anyone. Nobody better give me no fucking lip when I get there. Or you think what he did tonight was out of line?
Nothing.
You ain't seen out of line. The fuck out of here, man.
Fuck around and kick me out the tournament.
It's fucked up, boss.
Nah, traffic would be a one. You know, well, there ain't no traffic out here now.
They wouldn't have let you through.
Yeah, they're just sitting there because it's fucking.
You know, I wonder if there's no ships on the way.
Because I've been through these.
Yes.
I'm talking 15 years or more.
Snatch and grab, sitting there.